My name is Jake. This is English 5 pre-intermediate video test 1. Before you start, try and give as much information as you can for each answer and try and make sure your explanations are clear. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Cool. The first thing I want you to do is to introduce yourself, and here are some prompts to help you.
My name is Dung. I'm 13 years old and I study at Running Secondary School. I'm from Hanoi. I was born in Hanoi too. In my family, I have 4 people: my dad, my mom, my brothers, and me. And in my family, it has 1 pet.
What pet
and,
do you have?
A dog, okay. And his name is Yo-Yo.
Okay, awesome. And what do you like to do in your free time?
I like to play football and mobile game.
Okay, awesome. What kind of mobile games do you play? Which one is your favorite one?
Arcade.
Arcade games. Which would you say that you do more often? Would it be play football or play mobile games?
What?
Which one do you do more often?
Play football.
Cool. Well, right. The next part is describing one of your friends. It's split into 3 parts. Here, what does he or she look like? Here, describing their personality, and then describing how your personality is different from theirs. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Cool.
My best friend named Hien.
Mm-hmm.
He studied with me too. At Running Secondary School. And he's handsome, but now he's bold. he's talkative,
yeah.
Friendly, and hardworking.
Perfect.
Before he was bold, he has curly hair.
Curly hair, cool.
And his eye is brown.
Mm-hmm.
And he's really tall.
Cool. How is his personality different from your personality?
I think his personality is just like me.
Okay, you think you're the same. Okay, that's fine. Cool. Alright, next part. Here is a picture of a town. I want you to describe this picture in as much detail as you can. Try and imagine that I can't see the picture and I'm trying to draw it, all right? Off you go.
In here, there's a school.
Mm-hmm.
And in front of the school, there's a market.
Mm-hmm.
In the sky, there's a plane. And behind the school is a jungle. Next to the school is a pair of chains. In front of the chains is a mom and a son. Next to the chains there's a house, and in the way there are also people are walking there. There are a man wearing a green jacket and red bike.
Okay.
There are 4 cars and 1 bus I think they are having a party.
Okay, cool.
Before the house, there's a woman with a lot of rubbish.
That's
great. And in front of the market, there are a mom with her baby.
Okay, awesome. Are you finished?
Yeah.
Perfect. Well, cool. Next part is to describe one of your holidays. It doesn't have to be your most recent one, but use these 10 questions to tell me about a holiday.
Maybe last year, I went to Philippines.
Okay,
cool. Yeah, I go with my mom and my dad and my brother.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. I stay in the hotels. And in there, I like to eat their traditional food. Is I can't remember the name.
That's fine.
And in there, the weather is hot and warm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. At night, I had a party with my friend in there.
Okay, cool. And what did you do during the day?
I'm just going to the seaside or do something.
Oh, that's fine. Did you have a good time there?
Yeah.
You did? Cool. And did you have any problems while you were there?
There are some food that I can't eat.
Okay, that you are allergic to?
What?
Is it food that you eat that will make you sick?
Yeah.
So, you know. Okay, cool. Well, and the final part is to use pictures to tell a story. There are four pictures here, and you're going to use them to tell a story. This one is blanked out because I want you to think of the ending. Right? The ending could be good or it could be bad. It's completely up to you. You can take as much time as you want to look at the pictures and think about the story.
One day there's a girl going to a party house and see the DJ,
mm-hmm.
and they having a date.
Okay.
And they having each other phone.
Yep.
They had a plan to have a date.
Yeah.
But when the date is started, the girl is having a way to that restaurant and. She was like, have an accident with a man.
Okay. So what do you think happens in the accident? What is the accident?
She was hitting that man.
Okay.
She was too scared and she ran away.
Okay, she ran away, cool. And is that the end of the story?
After that, the police come to see and they come to her house to ask her to know that man and she said yes. And
that's good. It's fine.
And she go to the prison.
Okay, perfect. And that is the end of the assessment. So good job. You did well.
Yeah.